ladies and gentle fish. And I don't know. I just realized it's been a while since I've said ladies and gentle fish. Anyways, track 11. I haven't even loaded the song. Good to know. Track 11 of We're All Learning This Together by Dave, in case you didn't know. Hopefully you would know. Yeah, Heart Attack. 10-minute song. One of you in the comments. I'll put the comment right here. And just in general, I've seen that apparently this is a good song, or like a song that needs to be listened to. So I'm excited. We're going to see how it is. Rest of the song has been a smash. We only have one song after this, but it's crazy that I'm actually uploading videos. I can't tell you guys, like, I'll save that for like a story time or something. But we're going to hop straight into this. Ignore the fact that I have a cord in my headphones. Your boy's headphones died in the middle of streaming. Speaking of streaming, I streamed for the first time in like literally like 12 months. Okay, maybe not 12, but it's around there. So go follow my Twitch, but more importantly, go down below, hit subscribe, hit the bell icon, be notified when your boy decides to post videos. Because, like I said in the last one, I want to get back into this shit. Heart Attack, Dave, let's go. That boy Dave having a heart attack. Okay, well, off rip. Oh, well, it was heartbeats. What is this, a ukulele? This is loud. Oh, God. Forty every day? Wait. Everybody getting shivved. Sheft. That was the word I was looking for. Increase in poverty. I bet the boys think I'm panicking. Check what my young G's are carrying. His blade same length as a javelin. I don't know about B-boy. Dog. A blade the length of a javelin. In case you guys didn't know, my logo is a basketball and a javelin. And your boy actually has a javelin in his room. So look, this is, I'll literally put this up into my window. That's one end over here. The other end is all the way over here. That's how long a javelin is, ladies and gentlemen, in case you didn't know. Maybe I could do it like this. Like, you feel me? A javelin is long as hell. And he said they got a blade. Dude, I cannot tell you guys. Hey, yo, I can actually not tell you guys how happy it makes me to be able to use my javelin for something. Yes! Yes! I'm playing. Nah, but that's a long-ass blade. We get what he's saying, though. Check what my young G's are carrying. Blade same length. Look at the javelin. I don't know about that's like javelins. What's happening, but know that it's fucked. He's traveling and we see him. I can't lie, I was depressed at phases. I was 19 when the team nearly left him faceless, hoping that we never left no traces. You know when you're so damn tired in your house, but you can't sleep because you got pending cases. I used to know tempting fate, but now it's... I was about to say, I do know how it feels to sit in my house and not be able to sleep. Well, I don't even have a house up apart. But until he said penny cases, yeah. Sleep, cause you got pending cases. I used to love tempting fate, but now it's tempting faces. For half my career, I was part of that. My best friend got a burner, and it's looking like an artifact. Put it in your power or your product. That's old as hell. Untraceable. That shit is from World War I. It's like life so fucked in the time that we're in. We're fighting the world and we're fighting within. Somali dad ran away from a war. Now his son's in a war. That's the cycle we're in. I know kids that didn't do time in a bin that have never had freedom of mind. Are you sick? Round here, main way to prepare for your kin is in a flip blade, little push bike and a sim. In London, a place where it's nicer to live is only 5 minutes out from the guys on the strip. Where man made yay work. Heard he a soldier. I know that nigga hasn't got balls like Grey work. As I grow older.
But what is all with the Game of Thrones references, bro? Grey Worm, Game of Thrones. As I grow older, change of perspective. I gotta stay loyal to my girl. That's the trait she was blessed with. Restaurants, raves, I respect that. Life's too short, so we gotta turn up. Man, talk on my ting for the grammar. Life's short. I never really thought about taking a life till I found out my ex-girl's dad is abusive. I felt, how could I be a man and not do shit? I'm on the way there. Bruh, I respect the hell out of that.
How can I protect her from the world when I couldn't even protect her from myself on my grandmother's grave? Shit happens again. I put a knife through a family friend. Most of the women that I know had shit happened to them. So innocent till guilty ain't something that I have to respect. I think back to my youth and I was so ungrateful. How many of our parents had dreams they abandoned so they could put food on the
table?
Intelligent, worthy, and able to somebody's parent. You know? And that affected the
world. Bro, think about that.
Nightclub toilet. You peed on the seat because you don't know how it feels when your mum's got a clean shit. And her boss treats her like she don't even mean shit. And she got to wait for the bus in the rain and it's freezing. And miss said that you won't ever be shit. And you don't want to cry about dad, but you need him. I grew up so fucked, but I didn't even deep it. I'm numb to the feeling of grieving. A man getting burdened. African mums on the floor just screaming. It's mad car, try so hard. Death's got to be easy because life's so hard. I was 12 wishing that I was a white man hard.
But like the last 30 seconds has been, that shit's ridiculous, bruh. Like, yeah, you gotta think about that shit. You gotta think about your parents, bruh. They probably had a dream to do something, but when they have you, they can't think about that dream no more. They gotta, you know, they gotta care for you. That's something to think of. And bruh, he was talking about you peed on the nightclub toilet because you don't know, you don't know the feelings of your mom when she has to clean or something like that. Like, you get what he's saying, though.
Grieving, a man getting burdened. African mums on the floor just screaming. It's mad car, try so hard. Death's gotta be easy, cause life's so hard.
That right there is free.
White life, man's dogs. I was dead broke, fam. I couldn't swipe man's card. And time might pass, but I still gotta stay with it. It wasn't his beef, but I see him try claiming it. That's why he caught a bullet with another man's name on it. Now we can't do leg day or put strain on it. Every time you hear me freestyle, I put pain in it. I used to wonder, does God have favorites? Touch me, it's dangerous. I wouldn't play with it because you can go.
I'm not finna say nothing. Sometimes I wonder, bruh. Sometimes I wonder because some people just don't be, they don't be doing nothing, bruh. Don't be doing nothing to deserve what they have. But that's envy. Envy's a bad thing to have. But I can't lie to you, I'd be envious. I'd be wondering like the amount of work I put in for sports and shit, the amount of work for this or that. And bruh, I grew up poor or whatever. Like the fact that I didn't get the scholarships I wanted for my javelin. Shit like that. Hey, envy's a tough thing, but it's a thing.
I used to wonder, does God have favorites? Touch me, it's dangerous. I wouldn't play with it, cause you can go sleep and have a different type of wake for it. I miss my dogs. Unstable, you violate Chris Denoir, turn Chris Benoit. Have him hit far now. Fill him up with bricks and glass. Now my young G's will grip them blast. Have you tried in the street? Fuck finding my feet. I could ride, but it's better when I'm riding a beat. My emotions are peak, it ain't a sign.
I respect that.
All the week I wouldn't see you and cried in my sleep.
Dropped what was that?
Racks and told him by the machine. I'm LeBron in Miami. I provide for the heat. God strike me if I'm lying. I ain't crying in this beef unless the tears come.
Oh boy, provide the heat.
My cheek. I provide for my peeps, the lamb white in the seat. So I'm literally a wolf disguised in a sheep. You have five bigger dreams. I have five bigger sleep. Five.
Hold on, bruh. I'm not gonna go over it. You get it.
Tears coming tatted on the side of my cheek. I provide for my peeps, the lamb white in the seat. So I'm literally a wolf. This guy,
the seats are five figure dreams,
five figure sleep, 5 hours more than enough time that I need. Man, want a fair fight, but I ain't on it when we see him. Fuck honor. This revolver is on a matter. Let it start to tuck, 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 tuck. When you see him,
hey, yo, that show was hard.
My niggas, still I see him. I wouldn't want to be him. My OG's Roman. I don't need a coliseum. You see it?
So damn.
Let hood politics stay in the hood. Fuck this new generation, the insta beefing, and I ain't into speaking. When I ducked down, I had him running in a lift like he missed a meeting. There's no good reason to risk your freedom. The youths them snitching and bitches sneaking. She don't wanna talk about friendship, she just wanna deal with a pipe like I'm fixing leaking. And sleep with a legend like Chrissy Teigen. Where I'm from, the word life has a different.
Hey, yo, John Legend. Hey, yo, John Legend. John Legend.
You see Teagan, where I'm from,
the word life has a different meaning. Man smile in your face, but them niggas scheming. Try involve me in a flaky deal. Sistine Chapel, I'ma paint the ceiling. Violated and I hate the feeling. That's why nowadays man hates the preaching. We smile in a visit cause we ain't defeated. The Supreme Court's so my mates appealing. I can't breathe that girl, that's torture. South London is just slags in a corner. And influencers trying to bag them a baller. She a gold digger, I can tell from her aura. Her socials say princess, she a pauper. When it's time for it, need more for my daughter. Call me a talker, but man are getting lined like lambs in a slaughter. It's life threatening and I can tell from the borer. Cut through a nigga like a knife through flora. Feds got the guys on a case and they stalk us. It's a conspiracy like tinfoil hats in a new world order. Touch me, you better have a life insurer. Bloodthirsty, I got sharks in the water and trust. I know a killer well, no orca.
I don't think we didn't catch that. I know a killer whale, but he said it like whale. I know a killer whale, no orca. Orcas are killer whales.
Ever seen a nightmare brought to life? Where I'm from, you get chefed on a normal night. Man talk on my name, but it's pork.
Piano's hard.
Put it in a prick like a porcupine.
Also, that's probably him playing the piano. I'm just saying that boy played piano nice as fuck.
45, go board a flight. There's more to life. Use on the M6 all the time. We don't need TFL for a northern line. All the best politicians been taught to lie. Where do they buy cocaine when they're snorting white? Are their dealers safe on the borderline? It's ironic cause we don't know where to draw the line. Men see Blue Story, they're mortified. Men see Scarface and it's glorified. Cause when you're black, everything gets scrutinized. That's why they call it urban, it gets euphemized. South London, man are getting euphonized. I see a huge demise, I wasn't too surprised. He got soaked, but his right hand scuba dive. Don't die by a sword that you used to shine. You can drown for your king. You don't know about Ophelia.
Oh, run that back.
Call it urban, it gets euphemized. South London, man are getting euphonized. I see a huge demise. I wasn't too surprised. He got soaked, but his right hand scuba dive.
Yeah, soaked, but his right hand scuba dive.
Don't die by a sword that you
used to shine.
Drown for your king. We don't know about Ophelia, cause we got iron. I don't know about anemia, I took the hard road. We don't know about the easier. One bag of whores and drug paraphernalia when...
Bro. I feel like this track has been full, so chalked full of like crazy shit that like I've been neglecting it just cause there's so much shit coming at me. It's like, what do I react to? I can sit here like this the whole time. Cause that's how I kind of feel, bro. Like this man is... Bro, he's talking that talk. Jeez.
You can drown for your king. You don't know about Ophelia, cause we got iron. I don't know about anemia, I took the hard road.
Iron.
Easier, one bag of whores and drug paraphernalia. When ends got sticky, had a flicky with Amelia. I mean Olivia. This ain't Libya. This is Syria.
Oh, I don't know what he's about to say. But that man said, bruh, he confused names, that or there was two chicks.
Drug paraphernalia, when ends got sticky, had a flicky with Amelia. I mean Olivia, this ain't Libya, this ain't Syria. You act sillier, we let it seep in your skin like Nivea. Who wants to be a millionaire?
Acapella?
Never done a game, son, Wandsworth, Elstoke visitor. I done Spring Hill, Grendon, Swinfen, Whitemore, Swellside, Brixton visitor. I done M-Way trips, done shit that I wish I never did because I could have been a prisoner. Is this the shit that appeals to the listeners? Road ain't no amazing life. The end's full of snakes and jail's just a waste of time. I told my young G's, take your time. Fuck jazz, you could really see a major nine. Yo, I'm so ashamed of how I used to get figures. Man, sell you a dream like the road things lit and then they leave out the parts where you're burying your niggas or in jail. Wondering who's putting dick inside your missus. I'm so fucking determined. I was in intensive care when I was born. Mummy fell down the stairs. Whether I was gonna live or not was something uncertain. I used the word fell with the commas inverted. You see, growing up, I had it far from perfect. But nobody did, so I'm a normal person. I gotta be grateful. We all have demons and all see angels. Or maybe it's me. A black youth's more than a face on a screen. A number on a laptop or name on a sheet. We got stories to tell and got places to be. From a heart that's the making of me.
Damn!
For months and years, I didn't give up. was not even 20 when I left Africa. I was determined to survive. I was determined to succeed. I didn't know anybody. Nobody was ready to help me. Even when you were born, you were 6 weeks old. This one is not even Africa. It's this nation. I was on the street for 3 years. I had 3 babies in my house. Nobody let me eat. Nobody in this nation. I couldn't pay my rent. They bought it. That's that is coming. I didn't give up. I carry my babies everywhere. And now this is a baby back for all those pain that I go through. Every day I lay in my bed, I'm in pain to see what he's doing to me. But don't kill me. But don't kill me.
Let those chords leave a little impression on your mind. That shit left a little bad taste in my mouth thinking about that shit. But all in all, I don't know how you make a song of 9 minutes of just pure like wordplay, facts, life, bro. Like the song, I won't give ratings, but 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. I won't even lie, bro. If it wasn't for the fact that, you know, I like upbeat, like, you know, songs that keep me in a good mood, I would put this and I would listen to this. I don't know. I'd be able to listen to this like multiple times. This is a song I'd have to pull out every once in a while. Like, maybe like once every like 3 months when I'm feeling some type of way and thinking about life. But this shit's fire. Nah, don't get it twisted. This isn't fire. Shit is real. His wordplay is fire. But this track is real. I see why everyone wanted me to react to this. This shit was some real shit. So think over this, listen to it for yourself. Should talk my reaction for not reacting enough to some of this. As always, ladies and gentlemen, have a good day. Be safe. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.